honor Christ and let Him be the Lord of your life. Always be ready to give an answer when someone asks you about your hope. Those words come from 1 Peter 3, verse 7. When was the last time someone asked you about your hope? Now, they may ask you about your church, your religion, or even your faith. But what about your hope? In today's world, hope is perhaps the best antidepressant of all. When you are depressed, you feel hopeless. I can't imagine a depressed person hanging on to that discouraged state of mind after matching up the numbers on his or her lottery ticket and seeing that $50 million was there for the taking when the ticket was turned in. Now, the prospect of a life without money worries would quickly drive away despair. Now, as a follower of Jesus Christ, what are you hoping for? Are you hoping for better health here on earth and some more creature comforts? Or are you hoping for the return of Jesus Christ and the beginning of your eternal life with Him? Christians have no guarantee or promise of better health and more money on this earth, but those who walk with Jesus are assured that they will have life with Jesus forever. Now that is a promise and a guarantee. If you are hoping to become rich on this earth, then those who will ask you about your hope will be those who are seeking riches and wealth. But if your hope is all about Jesus Christ and your relationship with Him now and forever, those who ask you about your hope will be those who are seeking Jesus. And when you hope for Jesus, you will never be down about tomorrow. Jesus is the winning number, and with Him, you will have more than you will need now and forever. Thank you, Jesus, for giving me the hope of eternity. May your name always be praised. Amen.